What do you guys say we get this thing rolling so we can do some driving?
Okay.
Right? Yeah, okay. Jeez. I see you guys so often. It's like, I think we're spending too much time together. I need a little distance, okay? I feel a little proud.
You're breaking up.
Yeah. It's tough. It's hard to do that. Good to see everybody again. It looks like the weather's clearing up out there, so that's a really good thing. But obviously, welcome to beautiful Del Mar. I'm Paul Hogarth from Toyota Product Communications, so always good to meet new people and see old friends. We're just going to get things rolling. We'll hear from Lisa Bonarazzo in just a moment, as well as Thomas Sonde. They'll walk you through the marketing and product details and all that fun stuff. And then after we get done with that, a little Q&A, and then do some driving. Real quick on the embargo, I've sent out a link, asking everybody to agree to embargo. If you haven't received that, please let me know. But everybody who's here should have received that. And just bounce back. You'll get the materials, press release, spec sheets, B-roll, photo, all that fun stuff. The embargo is December 14th, 7 a.m. We're going to run this one slightly different than we have some previous events. We've given people opportunities to kind of like do silent drives, those sorts of things in the cars. But this time we're asking everybody to just kind of like put everything on kind of lockdown.
Okay.
And if you want to do a selfie with the car, like a little teaser video, hey, I got a review of the new Prius coming December 14th, that's acceptable, but nothing that's like more extensive walkarounds, right? So if you got any questions, just pull me aside, happy to answer them for you. And with that, I am going to hand it over to Lisa.